again, because Rodman would have been here tonight. He's busy making a movie. We want to apologize on behalf of DD Punk and Karl Malone. Thank you. We've had enough to drink. Very much.
Yeah, get ready.
Thank you. I know you agree with us. They're in the house.
Here's something. You people remind me of a bunch of losers, just like the rest of everybody hiding in the parking lot. You know something? I'm glad they didn't show, because if they would have showed up, my boys in the back, that's right, they would have taken them out. And
well, hello there. The mailman is in the building.
Rain, sleet, or snow, he made it.
There was no backup for Hogan. NWO black and white members scattered.
He pushed Bishop into Page.
And Hogan's trapped. Hogan's trapped.
He said he wanted the first shot at Malone. Take it, Hogan.
You got it.
Tom Malone almost begging him to take the first shot.
Where's Rodman?
What a moment this is. And would you look at the face of Hollywood Hogan?
What a bash at the beach.
He's trying to escape and he can't get out. Now that 18-wheeler literally ran the remainder of the black and white off. Forget about shaking hands.
Wow.
Hogan trying to escape, nowhere to hide. Look at the big reach of the mailman.
Look at those paws on him.
Oh, Hogan's gonna go for it. Break in half. They're going to hook it up. Karl Malone and Hollywood Hogan. Malone's got him. Look at that.
At the beach. I am.
There goes Hogan. Think about the drive he had and then to come out.
Well, they said they had chairs, and they had chairs.
Now here comes the rest of NWO.